It's tough to tell if that's fire in the bullhorn exhaust because it's probably full of oil. And we're already there with an extinguisher. So the car itself did not appear to catch fire. It was simply contained. It appeared in the bullhorn, which again was probably... Yeah.